So how to show the battery percentage on your iPhone and iPad status bar? Or maybe you don't wanna show the battery percentage on the status bar. Rather than this, you just wanna quickly check the battery percentage on your iPhone and iPad. Whatever the case is, in this video I'm going to show you 4 methods to quickly check the battery percentage on your iPhone and iPad. So let's get started. On iPhone 8 and earlier, we can show the battery percentage on the status bar. To do this, go to Settings, Battery, and then turn on battery percentage. Well, when you have low power mode on, the battery percentage will always shown on the status bar. If you added the low power mode app on the control center, you can turn it on to see the battery percentage on the status bar. Let me quickly show you if you don't know how to add the low power mode app on the control center. Go to Settings, Control Center, Customize Controls, then scroll down. Then from here, tap on the plus button beside low power mode option. From now on, low power mode will be shown on the control center. If you power off your iPhone and then put it on charging, you'll be able to see the battery percentage instantly. Alternatively, you can connect your iPhone for charging, then press the home button or the power button to wake it up. And then you will be able to see the battery percentage followed by the current date. On iPhone 10 and later, you can easily see the battery percentage on the control center. You need to swipe down from the top right hand corner of your iPhone display. As I don't have iPhone 10 or latest version, I am showing you using my iPhone 6. Just swipe down from the top right hand corner of your iPhone display. Then once you will open the control center, you will see the battery percentage on top right hand corner. Well, here is a bonus tip. You can always ask to Siri what is your current battery percentage. Just open Siri and then ask what is my battery percentage.
iPhone is at 42%.
And Siri will instantly tell you what is your current iPhone battery percentage or your iPad battery percentage. So this was some quick ways to check iPhone and iPad battery percentage. Remember, battery percentage is not available on iPod Touch. Guys, if you think my video came into your assistance, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up. You can always drop a comment below if you need any further assistance. Finally, to watch more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Take care. Peace.